Super Bowl. And the Raiders are starting to pull away.